Programmed, we're known for our commitment to safety, and it's important that our people stay safe and work safe. Our ultimate goal is zero, meaning that there are zero injuries across our business operations. We believe that all injuries are preventable, and with the correct planning and processes in place, incidents can be prevented. We manage safety using real-time facts and data and reduce the risk of harm by implementing a safety culture framework, implementing critical standards and life-saving rules, holding monthly safety meetings at all levels of management, employing safety-qualified supervisors, using a universal HSE reporting platform, near-miss reporting, drug and alcohol testing, implementing means-based physical assessments specific to the role, providing our employees with well-being and mental health programs. When an incident has occurred, senior management and our team of qualified safety leaders ensure that they will follow up with a phone call to injured employees at home to check on their well-being and to ensure their family is not at a loss. Processes are then examined to determine what failed and how it can change to prevent the incident from occurring again. Company-wide, our people prepare personal safety commitments regardless of their role or location. Our team conduct and participate in thousands of safety conversations each year where they ask, what could go wrong? How could anyone be injured? What should we do to prevent an incident from occurring? When it comes to working safely, we encourage our people to be innovative, which in turn is acknowledged and celebrated throughout the business. Safety doesn't end when the workday does. Our people value safety and take these values home with them to their families. Our commitment to safety at Programmed defines our business operations and our future. There's zero harm to promoting safety.